Gentlemen, it's our main event, Dusty. We talked before this match, in fact, during the break, you thought it was possibly one of the most evenly matched contests you have ever seen here in World Championship Wrestling in the tag team ranks.
And not even during the break. Earlier in this program, I had mentioned that the tag team situation is so heated up in WCW that teams are vying for that victory. All-important victory on the pro. Both these teams evenly matched. Opportunity for one of them to go to the pay window, and I guarantee you, both of them are ready. I'm talking about both these teams are ready for this. This could be one of the better matchups in of the new year right here on WCW Pro.
Definitely all four of these guys riding that carousel of life, sticking out their arms, and we'll see who grabs the golden ring.
Indeed, the tag team ranks have gotten a whole lot more interesting. Not that they weren't interesting before, but the Road Warriors have come back to World Championship Wrestling, and tomorrow night, live on pay-per-view at Super Brawl, they meet that very night the winner of the match between Harlem Heat and Sting and Lex Luger. And so the Road Warriors may walk out of Super Brawl the new World Tag Team Champions. Fans, a reminder, coming your way live, World Championship Wrestling back on the road next Saturday night at the Baltimore Arena, and next Sunday, not tomorrow, but next Sunday at the Scope at Norfolk. Larry and Dusty, I know the Scope has a lot of fun, and the Baltimore Arena for that matter, a lot of fond memories for both of you.
Well, WCW's hot on the trail of the action around the country. The guys and the people and the fans get to see it. You know what? Talking about this matchup here with Chris Cruz, just a little running commentary real quickly here. Since 1974, the American Dream has been with Turner Sports and Turner Broadcasting. WCW, the old NWA, brings it to this point right here. The point is the best product, the best wrestlers, the best boss, the classiest organization in wrestling today is WCW. That's why, to answer the questions, I've been getting a lot of letters, why I am with WCW is because this is where the big boys play and really where it's all about. So, going into this thing right here, tag match situation, Larry, I'm going to take the mini work.
Oh, well, thanks. That just leaves me to state patrol.
Oh, no, well, you can take the referee.
Really good. Yeah, I'd like to take the referee out back.
Well, Dusty, we thank you for your comments. We know that they are definitely from the heart here on WCW Pro on TBS this morning. Also, coming up here in World Championship Wrestling, the second annual Uncensored pay-per-view. It is coming to us from Tupelo, Mississippi, the Coliseum in Tupelo, in March for the second year in a row. We sold it out very quickly last year, so we wanted to
talk about Clever, 450 the one guy. Clever, that's Clever by the Saber Toe. Can I change? I'll take the Saber Toe.
We wanted to tell our fans.
So I get minute work now?
No, I'll take minute work.
The tickets for the second annual Uncensored pay-per-view in Tupelo at the Coliseum go on sale this Monday morning at the Coliseum box office and at all Ticket King locations.
Hey, a lot of people left out in the cold last year on a big sellout there. So Monday, they get an opportunity in the middle of all this big weekend here. Get their tickets in Tupelo, Mississippi.
You know
who was from Tupelo? Elvis.
I did not know that.
Yes, Elvis.
You know, Dusty, I think it'd be great if you and I and Larry went down and served coffee and donuts to the fans.
That's okay.
Early
I
in the
got
morning.
Some stuff to do here. Probably give some advice to the minute. He got one in.
Well, there you go, baby.
Not a good idea.
They need to tag in and out.
That's Lieutenant James Earl. Oh, look at Chris Canyon. A real up and cover here in World Championship Wrestling. The whip. Look at that flying elbow. And he quickly shoves him down and goes for the pin. Gets a two count. James Earl White kicking out with authority. Now the whip. Oh, look at that from Canyon. Beautiful bridge. And gets almost a three. And Buddy Lee Parker came in knowing his partner in real trouble.
Nice suplex by Canyon there. Did have Earl in trouble. Now got him in the corner. Should have kept him over in his own corner, though. Ring position, very important.
Oh, Canyon moves in. Indeed he did. That didn't move, but I think his shoulder did. It could be separated.
Well, I tell you what, big mistake there for minute work, and now they got to the State Patrol really need to capitalize on this situation right here. Capitalization is the whole key to this thing. Ric Flair capitalizing on the many attacks to the man Hulk Hogan. Hulkamania will let me tell you something. Satellite hook up hopefully tonight. Find out just how bad that eye is. And believe me, Larry, he will be at Super Brawl, my friend. And I use my friend, man. Oh, I use that word. I cannot believe it. My friend. You know who uses that? My colleague, my friend from Texas. Mongo McMichaels always says, my friend, making that legendary like I make Clubber legendary. Right on TNT.
In other words, to be your friend, you got to be another illiterate guy from Texas.
Yes, you do.
That's what we thought.
Well,
what does illiterate mean?
Hulk Hogan, would you please, gentlemen? Hulk Hogan against the Giant tomorrow night live on pay-per-view.
Hey.
And that's such a cage match. We've got a match right here.
Hey, Petrella, emotions getting a little too heated up. Someone has got to be the ring general, and looks like we got a battle of two winners. What are they doing here?
In the meantime, Chris Canyon, oh, no. Oh, so close to tagging Mark Starr. Well, Canyon in serious condition right now.
In the middle of their spitting contest on each other right there, they had sense enough to go ahead and stop this guy from making that tag. And now momentum is in, if you will, is in the side of Larry's team, the State Patrol.
Oh, wait a minute. I thought I had the men at work.
No, I got the men at work.
You changed your mind.
No, don't be lackadaisical on me.
Well, personally, I don't care who wins this, but right now, State Patrol ahead on points. Good ring positioning. Notice where Parker...
You don't get points.
It's a figure of speech. Look at where Parker's got his body in between Canyon, in between Starr, trying to keep him from getting... He's getting closer.
Well, indeed he is. Canyon, oh, just inches away. And a pull of the hair there by Sergeant Buddy Lee Parker. Quick rundown on tomorrow... I beg your pardon, on Monday night's WCW Monday Nitro, live as it can be. The most exciting and most popular Monday Night Wrestling show, and the numbers prove it. Conan will be there. Randy Macho Man Savage. Hulk Hogan will take on Arn Anderson and Ric Flair in a special interview live 9 p.m. Eastern on our sister network TNT, live from Tampa. And it's back to our main event this morning here on TBS on the Pro. It's Men at Work against the State Patrol. This has been vicious. It's been brutal. And Chris Canyon's right shoulder, I beg your pardon, left shoulder may be separated.
Yeah, but it's all been in the favor of the State Patrol so far, ever since Canyon banged off that steel pole. Nice teamwork from the top. This could be it.
Well, that's going to do it. 1-2, and Mark Starr comes in, but it looks like Canyon was able to roll out of that, not kick out, with very great authority. He is in real, real trouble.
I tell you, Canyon's done a nice try of trying to get close enough to start a tag, but the State Patrol, these guys are sharp on their ring positioning. They look at moves right back to his own corner within arm's reach of a Sergeant James Earl. Guys are looking good.
Well, I tell you, they got the ring cut off on them, as you said. They're looking good, but a lot of heart showed right here by Men at Work, and Canyon really desperately needs to make a tag.
And we're a good 8 minutes into this match, and Canyon has been taking a beating for many of those minutes.
There you go, make
the
that tag.
Take over. Can he get over to Mark Starr? Lieutenant James Earl, oh man,
whoa.
A boot right to the head. And Mark Starr comes in, his emotions getting the best of him.
Well, this is a golden opportunity. The Men at Work need a victory here. So does the State Patrol. Two's not enough. Starr's got to be getting frustrated, but he's got to maintain control. He's got to stay in that corner. Otherwise, he'll be no help to Canyon if he ever makes it over.
State Patrol wrestling an excellent tag team match at this point. Clearly, their experience showing them the way, and they are headed to victory over Men at Work.
Well, let me give you a little insight here that nobody knows. Only Gene Oakland, maybe 900 number, the guru that he is, would know this. Bottom line with this situation here, the State Patrol has spent a tremendous amount of time training with what I say is the greatest tag team wrestler of all time, the Assassin. They have trained with him, and that cutoff right there was truly a point. I'm giving you some insight here on where the State Patrol is. A lot of Assassin is in these two guys right here, because I know these guys, State Patrol, think he is the best that ever put on a pair of tights.
They were a very large pair of tights, too.
Hey, come on now. Fans, as we've said before, your local cable companies are probably open this morning throughout the weekend awaiting your phone call. Make sure that you have made that call and be a part of Super Brawl. Live on pay-per-view, 7 p.m. Eastern tomorrow night.
I believe this is it.
This should do it. A sloppy it wasn't even a cover. Look at Starr kicking. Hey, that's good.
Parker trying to keep the air out of Starr, keeping that shin over the throat of Canyon in there, keeping the air out of him. There you go, pick him up. This guy's like a pit bull in there, Parker.
A very apt description of Buddy Lee Parker. He drops the elbow solidly, it looks like, on the shoulder, hooks the leg. He is technically and tactically sound. He's doing everything right. Now he drags Canyon over to his corner. Oh, the whip on Canyon. Oh, man, the battering ram. And more damage being done, and even more. This is brutal.
There you go.
Nice teamwork by the patrol.
Oh, I can't believe.
That's a slow count.
That was not a slow count.
looks slow to me.
I can't believe that Kanyon can take this much punishment and still be able to kick out.
He delivered. He's doing a filibuster right out here.
Threatening his own partner. And Kanyon doing everything he can. This is, at some point, you've got to say, what can Chris Kanyon do? Oh, look at this.
Yes.
That's what he can do. Try some offense.
Make the take. Make the take. Oh, nice move. Kanyon ducked under. Parker scooped him up, dropped him on his knee. But is it too late? Kanyon, he isn't going anywhere.
Mark Starr is oh so fresh. We're more than 10 minutes into this match. And Starr needs to get in there, otherwise the team of the minute work, well, they're done. Lady Parker calls over.
He's got it.
And Mark Starr is in. Oh, some unanswered lefts, almost some clubber in there by one person. High back body drop. Buddy Lee Parker is clotheslined. What a lariat. Look at that boot to the throat. And now the whip on the pit bull. Whoa. He's outside the ring.
Yeah, but he's got him both outside the ring. You don't have one in there to pin. You need to go out and get the legal guy, bring him back in. Put the pin on him. Momentum has switched now to the minute work.
Indeed it has, but Chris Kanyon, what can he do if it is? Oh, he's going to do whatever he can. His right arm is still somewhat of use. His left arm is limp and useless. Over the top they go. Nice drop kick there by Mark Starr.
But State Patrol's outside the ring again. Starr's after him. Parker's out with Kanyon, but Mark Starr and James Earl, they're the legal men when they're in the ring.
These teams better watch out. They'll both get counted out. They have up to 10 seconds. Oh, no. More punishment on that possibly separated left shoulder. And Buddy Lee Parker is relentless. Mark Starr trying to get in. Kick him.
All right.
Well, he does the right thing.
Got him up.
He's up. Mark Starr is hung on. He's got one, two, and three.
Hey!
Hey, what? Minute Work have won this tag team main event this morning on the Pro on TBS.
Told you they were going to win.
Oh, get out of here.
Well, you changed your mind. You know, I've always said a wrestling match is only 3 seconds away from being over. We witnessed it here in the Super Brawl. I'll give the Giant 3 seconds to end Hulkamania.
Never happened. Tremendous victory for this fresh new team, and it looks like the State Patrol, well, they have some explaining to do to one another. And we'll take a quick break. We'll be back with some final comments about Super Brawl tomorrow night live on pay-per-view. In a moment.